healing.
Resilience.
Connection.
Increase health outcomes.
So we can increase our health outcomes by preventing past and present, as well as future trauma.
Yeah, I think for us, it definitely increased the empathy within our staff, and also really added more meaningful connections to our clients.